I went to go watch the Elvis movie with my friend, and he told me if I ever seen Bohemian Rhapsody. And I was like, what the hell is that? Yeah, like, I've never heard of this group before, bro. And I wanted to check the movie out, but, bro, it seems like they're huge. Like, this video has 1.5 billion views, bro. That's what a B, billion. So, yeah, I'm guessing this is before my time, right? Like, with Elvis, too. I've heard of Elvis. Until the movie, I never actually heard any of his music. So, before I watched the Bohemian Rhapsody movie, I wanted to watch, you know, to react to some music first. So, I just searched him up, and this was the first video. Bro, 1.5 billion views. That's insane, bro. Where the hell have I been that I never heard of them? But, yeah, this is my first time reacting to Bohemian Rhapsody. So, let's get right into it. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Oh, I like what they're doing in the headphones. Blows, back and forth. Really okay, real quick before. Actually, should I don't know. What genre is this? Is rock? That's not rock, right? But you know what I mean? Like, you guys let me know what genre this is. But I really like the harmonizing that they sound. Whenever you have a group, it sounds, you know, it sounds like that sound of the harmonizing just sounds great. So I really like that so far. Let's see where this goes. Because I feel like this is just kind of like an intro. And then it's gonna, you know, turn into something different. Just killed a man. What? Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama. Figuratively, right? Life had just or allegedly? Begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama. Ooh. That guy has a great voice, bro. And I'm guessing, right, most of the artists back in that time had no, like, effect or filter on their voice, right? It was, like, just raw, pure vocals, right, from them. So, bro, that's kind of like Elvis, bro. That amazes me because I'm so used to, you know, artists now using, you know, autotune and all these effects on their voices. When I hear, like, such a beautiful voice with no effects, no filter, it's like, wow, bro. Like, I really miss that type of stuff. I'm guessing this is him, right? Without no filters. That's an amazing voice. I'm kind of getting lost into just his voice, bro, because it's like, it's unique. Like, I don't think I've ever heard a voice like that, like, ever. And the way his pitches go up and down, like, suddenly, so gracefully too. Like, see what? That is so unique. Mama, ooh, I don't wanna die. See, but that's also tough. Like, the song sounds great, right? But, like, I really do pay attention to what they're saying, and it's like, this sounds like it's a depressing song. You know, he said earlier his mom just killed a man, a gun pulled the trigger on his head, and now he's saying that he wish he never was born at all. Like, this is a really deep song, bro. So it's kind of hard to, like, you know, bob my head because it sounds amazing, but the lyrics are like, you know? Butcher?
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, 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 Galileo Figaro, Magnifico. I'm just a poor boy, and nobody.
What the hell just happened?
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity. Easy come, easy go, will you let me go? Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.
I feel like we're taking three completely different turns now. Know how to feel about that song. Like, I've never felt that way after hearing a song, like, so confused, like, and not in a bad way. It's just like the song itself was amazing, like the sounds. What genre is this? Because in the beginning, you know, okay, sounded maybe like a little bit of like what's that genre, like gospel opera. Then it's sounding like rock, and then you know what I mean, like what genre is this, bro? Or do they not have a genre, they just make music, you know what I mean? But to the song, it sounds really depressing. Like the actual lyrics behind the music, bro, it sounded like a real, like this was a really depressing song. So that's why I don't know how to feel about this, because if I listen to the song without paying attention to the lyrics, I would have thought it was amazing, you know what I mean? But hearing the lyrics, you say his mom killed the man, trigger to the head. He wishes he wasn't, that he doesn't want to die, but he wishes he was never born. And then at the end, he said that nothing really matters to him. I'm confused, bro. I'm gonna be honest, bro. This is the first time I ever felt like that. Like, I don't know how to feel. Like, yes, I like the sound of the song and, you know, the performance, but the lyrics, bro, just hit me different. Cause it's like, it's kind of like Juice WRLD. You know what I mean? I listen to a lot of Juice WRLD music without hearing the message he put behind it. You know what I mean? Of him struggling and of him, you know, just dealing with life. And I never paid attention. But now that's why I really do pay attention to the lyrics. But you guys have been more in tune and have, you know, like I said, this is my first time ever reacting to this group, Bohemian Rhapsody. So you guys have been long-term fans, you know what I mean? Let me know down below. What do you guys think of this song? Like, I'm telling you, bro, like, I don't know what to think. Like, it was a great song, you know, to my ears. But the lyrics is the thing that's throwing me off. Because it's this, you know what I mean? Like, it sounds like a depressing, suicidal type of song, lyrically. So, you guys let me know which way they meant for me to interpret the song. And if I should be just enjoying the music or whatnot. Or if this was actually, like a cry out for help. You know what I mean? But yeah, I definitely want to react to more of his music, bro. Whoever the singer is, I don't think I've heard a voice like that. It's so unique, the way he was switching his cadences and his pitch, just like so subtle. It's just, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, that singer has an amazing voice. But yeah, I really know what much to say, bro. Like, my mind keeps going back to the lyrics. You know what I mean? I start talking about something and it just always goes back to the lyrics. So yeah, I guess that's gonna do it for this one. If you guys could please answer all my questions down below in the comments, I appreciate that. Also, if you guys have any other songs specifically you want me to react to, leave it down below. But that's gonna do it for this one. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.